Togati wants a 500,000 from Nota Baloyi for defamation. Top hip-hop music executive and trends influencer Nota Nlemilo Baloyi seems unfazed by the defamation lawsuit filed against him by rapper and businessman Boitumelo Moeokeng. Popularly known by his stage name Togati, after Baloyi allegedly called the veteran lyricist a woman basher on social media. According to court papers filed at the Johannesburg High Court. Dated November 25th, Moeokeng is demanding a 500,000 and proclaims that the comments made by Baloyi on his Twitter page caused irreversible reputational harm to his brand. However, Baloyi said that in his tweets, published on October 3rd, he merely pointed out that Moeokeng tried to punch him but missed, instead hitting an unsuspecting woman behind him on the jaw at a lavish eatery in Sentan. He said, "I have not received the summons, but it's strange because he was the one who tried to assault me. I have everything on camera and there are a lot of witnesses and his lawsuit has no legs. I am not even going to instruct my attorney to defend this. I want to do it myself." Baloyi made a name for himself during his tenure as the business manager of rapper Senso Cuesta Pelikazi. He is also married to Afropop sensation Kagiletu Kumalo, known by her stage name Barita. According to Moeokeng's combined summons, the tweets read, "I confronted a Tumi Moeokeng weeks after a scuffle with a friend defending my honor 2 weeks ago. Togati struck a black woman's jaw with a clenched fist in the ensuing chaos. I saw him hiding in the corner, walked up and said I heard you're looking for me. He swung missed. Moral of the story, he missed me and only hits black woman. Fortunately, I was able to drag him to the ground by his extended arm and his collar. His fist punched the title, sick, floor as he hit the ground face first. Where enamel met ceramic. I hope at level 3 when you have CCTV footage." The papers further alluded that the tweets portrayed Moeokeng as having no regard for gender-based violence. The allegations contained in these social media posts are not only false and hurtful, but deliberately intended to humiliate and label the plaintiff unfavorably and to destroy his good name and reputation among his peers in the industry and his fans. The papers said that Baloyi's comments were reckless and could jeopardize Moeokeng's ability to secure gigs and generate an income. The plaintiff was defamed and his reputation in the esteem of the reasonable listener of the general public was gravely lowered and he suffered damages in the amount of R500,000. They also lamented that Baloyi refused to retract the statements upon being served with a letter of demand. Moeokeng did not respond to a written inquiry and his phone rang unanswered. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.